With that, we've got something new. We teased it on social media. We teased it here on the YouTube. We've got a new segment we're calling 20 Questions.
15 and a half questions.
Sure. So what we're going to do, Nick's going to need your guys' help in the chat. I've got the name of a pro wrestler. Nick has 20 questions to ask me to try and come up with who this wrestler actually is. You guys in the chat can help him out. He can, you know, get questions to ask from the chat, think of them all by himself. Whenever you're ready, start asking questions. See how this goes.
So you want me to ask the questions?
Yeah, you ask the questions, but you can go read the chat to get ideas for questions or who they may think it is.
Okay, so is this a current or quote-unquote legend wrestler?
It is.
I guess Are they actively wrestling, I should say?
Actively wrestling now?
Yes.
Yes.
Does this person wrestle for WWE?
Yes and no.
Is this person considered a jobber?
No.
Yes, no. Does this person currently hold any titles at all?
Yes.
What do you mean yes and no? What? Does this person work for a promotion that WWE, like, publicly endorses? Kind of like ICW, Evolve, things like that.
No.
What? I mean, what promotion do they wrestle for?
I can't tell you that. You got to answer yes or no questions.
Do they wrestle on Raw?
No.
Do they wrestle on SmackDown?
They are listed on the SmackDown brand.
They are listed on the SmackDown brand and they hold a title. Is it Shinsuke Nakamura?
No.
Listed on the taking a look at the chat. AMB, I'm going to use... Wait, is it a tag team?
No, not a tag team.
Okay. Is it Chris Jericho?
Yes.
Ah, thank you, AMB. Fuck
yeah.
Gave you
an easy one, week one.
Yeah.
I had another one in mind, but I thought it may have been too hard. Maybe I'll use it next week.
I struggled, actually.
You got confused because when I said holds the title but is on SmackDown, I never said holds the title. You didn't ask if it was a title in the WWE.
Also, I want to let it be known where that red square is on the two, right?
Mm-hmm.
The one next to, so it's the red square and the person next to it, that's Asuka. The person next to that, that's Chris Benoit.
Yes, sir.
That's Christopher Benoit.